left now is to send him home and hope for the best.
Hello? Anyone home?
No, Blonca no have brain.
I'm back with a fresh box of Kleenexes. Because I'm a disgusting human being who has mucus coming out of everywhere. Literally everywhere. Alright. Let's do this real quick. If you want a sub for me, type now or forever hold your peace. I will give you a moment. Whole new box. You heard it here, folks.
Speak up. I couldn't hear you.
She has a lot of patience for someone who just sat there for 3 minutes. People taking me seriously typing the word now. Lamau, dude. Hey, Lamau. Oh my god. All these lurkers up in this bitch, dude.
Mind speaking up?
Alright.
Oh, look at that resub.
Pick somebody at random. Ponycron, thank you for the resub. Welcome back. I love you. Boop. Billing address is that. State is that.
Brand new subscriber.
Enjoy your sub, Wanda Hercules. Appreciate you, man. Whew. All right. I even got the Kleenexes with the lotion on it. So nice. So, lurkers, I am sorry to disturb you out of your lurking. Go back to lurking. I just want to give away a sub. And Drowrin, you got one from Trey. Ba-ba-boom. Okay, interview time.
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business.
To defeat the Huns.
So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
Well, Blonca too big for vault. Sat in chamber for 2 minutes, then got out and killed roaches. Well, we were frozen.
Emily and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait, they boxed you up in a fridge?
Yep.
The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the
factual
war?
Factual. Would fix my subsets. I don't know, Yami. Yes.
I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. The it man
me, Blonca.
Out of time.
Also, man
so
out of game.
You've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
Sassy giving a sub to Daniel Casket. Enjoy it, my friend. Fun destroying things.
I've been having too much fun blowing things up to think about it.
Gotta make my job hard for me, huh? Alright, if that's the quote. That's
Cosworth disliked that? Wow.
Now,
Cosworth.
I already know you're looking for your son.
Man out of color.
Do you suspect the Institute was involved in his kidnapping?
Sure sounds like they might be.
Not even a baby is safe from them. And people wonder why I can't just look the other way. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly.
The oh, I don't know Diamond City.
Kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
Get revenge!
Make them pay. Simple as that.
I'll take anger over apathy any day. Good quote.
Man, Cosworth just doesn't like
Thanks,
me.
Blue. That's everything. It's gonna
Losing
take
Sean
some time
changed
to put
me and Cosworth
together,
just
I think
it's
your story
not the same.
Is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway. I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back. Just say
I will take Piper over Cotsworth. Yes, thank you. Story of the century and level up. Hell yes, please. Baba boom. Next level, I can get big leagues again. Let's see what I can do here. Do sneak 3. there yet.
Look at that resub.
Rank 2 armor mods aren't bad either. We'll do extra just 10. Flat 10's nice. Like you're playing different games, keep the awesome work. Thanks, Shoney! Sorry, Shoney.
Hey.
Something you need, sir?
Yes, give me that fat man. Don't worry about it.
Hey,
also.
Codsworth.
Hey.
Can I be of service? Here we are.
It's go away.
It's time for us to part ways.
All right then, sir. I'll just pop off then and head back to the old domicile.
It's domicile, you idiot! Pipper!
Piper.
Heading my way?
It's Pipper. Pipper, come!
Sure. Let's go.
Will do.
Miss Wright, I trust you'll do your best to put the safety of my master before your own personal gain.
Of course, Codsworth. Jesus. Lucky for me, those two things go hand in hand.
No, dog me, do not go.
What'd they use you
for? I think
for?
He's staying. No, he's going. She should stay with me. I don't think she'll actually go. Right?
Junk.
Where is she? She upstairs? Hello.
Hey.
You say the
Hey, I was right. Okay. I gotta be careful giving stuff to her, huh?
Word.
Cause she has infinite ammo. I'm gonna go ahead and quick save in case we leave and she finds ammo.
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it.
Da 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 da. Bullet stim pack. Bobby pin. Tuxedo! I mean, you know. Hey, Wolf, how's it going, man? Yeah, I believe it's okay as long as I don't give her mini nukes.
And brown-nosing citizens, but it's home.
Don't move, Synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a Synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes. We're family.
Put the gun down now.
He's a Synth. He'll kill us all.
Oh, well,
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City, hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
That guy lost a lot of bits to him without actually being dead. Or without actually, like, losing anything.
He pulled a gun on me. My own brother.
Hey, who hasn't engaged in a little friendly attempted fratricide in their life?
Blanca, please.
I'm not a synth, I told him, I kept
nice,
telling
Wolf.
Him. Why didn't he listen to me? I need a minute.
Sorry, Riley. Just out of curiosity, he's not a synth. He would have a synth part.
Hey. Oh my god.
Just damn indeed. Okay, so I have a serrated sword. I get an electrified blade? Need level 1 science, though. Oh, boxing glove! Alright. That looks like it's not too helpful. Bladed? 60. Not as good as I would like, huh? Yep, looks like, nothing actually worth it. Yo, J3, enjoy yourself from Sassy! It was an accident. Do I trade with Percy?
Everyone else may be closed, but Diamond City Surplus is open 24 hours a day.
So many gift subs, right?
Anything and everything.
Let's see. Nothing crazy cool for melee. That is okay. I will go ahead and, and drag, can't I? Yeah. Can't I?
Never before have you seen a creature like this. Cold, unfeeling, with laser cannon for arms.
Yes.
And power over the House and Senate. It's a
I don't need bullets.
You won't soon forget when President Bort goes to Washington.
Are you all right?
Sorry, I can't talk right now.
Okay. Oh, isn't this where the... Oh, the surgery. Oh.
Here's some coffee, dear.
That's right, it's a fucked up area.
Oh, my.
Hey, chem station, though. Allow me to make all the drugs I want.
Hooray!
You were trying to kill me with this bland, bitter coffee. And in my book, that makes you an accessory to murder.
It's not my fault, dear. I follow the directions on the can.
That's the problem. Coffee doesn't come from a can. It comes from beans, and you'd know that if you ever been to a Cup of Joe.
A Cup of Joe? What's that?
It's a restaurant where they serve nothing but the richest, mountain-grown coffee you've ever tasted. Come on, I'll show you.
This really is good.
Because it's from mountain beans, not grown in a lab and packed in some piece of tin like this instant stuff.
You're right. Instant coffee sounds dangerous. Maybe we should call the police.
Maybe we should call the police on the coffee. Oh boy. Right. What else can I do here? That's the inn. Hi, Johnny Friendly.
You ever run the bases? It's my favorite thing in the world. I love Diamond City Radio. Some people think Travis is a bit awkward, but that's just part of the charm.
Yo, is that the LOL meme? Alright. Instant coffee is 100% dangerous. Can't confirm it. Tried to kill me once. Dude, it leapt out of the can. It had a knife. It's crazy. Pulled a gun on me. Hey, Mayor. This is the what? Does he have a speech? I think he does. Yeah, here we go. Maybe. Wait now. Here we go.
Everybody, I need everyone's attention. I would like to address the subject that is on everyone's mind. And that is the disgusting article Piper has written. Diamond City has stood united for over 150 years. And what keeps us united are two things. First is the great green guardian behind me, the wall, our protector and our savior from the filth of the outside. And second is our faith and trust in each other. The faith and trust that has given us prosperity, security, and education for every citizen. And while the paper might point their fingers at synths and other ghost stories to drive us apart, we will not betray this sacred trust. Now, I want everyone to hear these next words very carefully. I am not a synth.
Good to know.
I am the same flesh and blood boy who grew up on these streets, who was born in a shack just down the waterfront to Martha and Patrick McDonough. And I will not abandon my city due to the heinous allegations of the press. God bless this city. God bless the wall.
He's so full of shit.
Oh, is there a problem with the screen, everybody? You must be imagining it. It's just fine. You mean that's what a synth would say?
This is what a marriage is like at the beginning.
Working hard?
This is what it looks like 10 years later.
It's the wrong color of paint.
is what it looks like.
Don't worry, I won't.
It's okay, Abbott. I got my eye on this one.
Good. The wall keeps out the bad guys, so I appreciate you not messing her up none. Thinking you need a little education. Maybe a bit of community service.
Are you just guilting me into community service?
Depends on what it is.
You see this paint I'm using? Only one place left in the whole Commonwealth you can get it. Hardware Town. Rune store close by to the west. Bring back a can of paint, and it'll be 100 caps in your pocket. How's that sound?
Hmm. Like paint, paint and money.
I'm on it.
Much obliged.
I can touch up, even face. Maybe even use it for conditioner.
See, Piper likes me.
Hey. I get anxious when there's a lot of people around. Sometimes I have to play them a song so I can forget they're there.
I want to be the first great writer of the post-war world. I figure if I'm going to shoot for something, it might as well be the moon. I figure...
I'm sorry, NPC. You don't have a name, therefore you suck. Just saying. There's a radio station.
Shang, what have I told you about keeping the lake clean? Don't make me shut down this little stand of yours.
Every drop of water that comes out of that filter is 100% pure. Why is a legitimate businessman like myself always got to be hassled by city regulation, huh?
Doesn't look very good,
dude. It's a
health
hazard, Shang.
It's a profit hazard is what I say. I manage the water, and I'll do it without your interference, thank you very much.
Hi there.
Can't talk now. Some other time.
All right.
Officer?
I ain't telling you how to pick your friends. Piper's kind of a troublemaker.
Have you met me? I guess not.
Hey, Shang.
Hey, would love to chat, but I don't have time.
I have to phase through this door real quick. Don't worry about it. Well, I guess that's out of the, you know, question. Like, if walking into it gives you rads, I'm just saying. Probably not too clean. Sure thing, Garrus. Sure thing. I think... Yeah, we'll go do that. Give me my paint, yo!
I'll take my chances on this side of the Green Guardian. Thanks.
Go on, Kai, Horndan.
Sure. Okay.
Shangdi, Ni Ting Ki Lai Zhang Yi Gi.
Oh, look at that resub.
Xin Mei De Mi Shi, Di Yi Bu Fen Bu Ming Bai Ma. Oh, Shi De, Tai De Quan Bu, Bin Dan.
Hi.
Gon Kai, Hon Dan.
I agree.
Don't bother. I ain't seen nothing, I ain't heard nothing.
As wobbly hands and an obvious drinking habit.
I agree. Also, legit shit myself in 4 months in a row. I love you. Probably should listen to that radio station, huh?
Nice pit boy.
You have got to be kidding me. 10 years, 400 miles, and somehow we both end up in the Commonwealth. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. 10 years, 400 miles, and somehow we both end up in the Commonwealth.
Oh. That works. I don't know how it works.
Shang.
Hey there, purified water. You won't find this out on the Commonwealth.
Yes, you will. I have like numerous bottles. This is atomic radio. Huh.
Anything I can do to help out?
Ah, the industrious type. Want to help me clean out the water supply? You won't believe the junk people throw in there. Overloads the filters.
I'm on it.
Just don't drown. I'll never clean your carcass out of there.
Some people work the 9 to 5.
Clean the water supply, huh? Alright, let me just add all these things to my giant thing.
Wasn't always like this, mind you. It began as a mistake.
Yep.
Ended up as a career. And in between all that was a lot of education. And not the kind they teach in school.
Good news. Rads only make Blonca stronger. Rad stands for radical. Radical Blonca top form. Ultra Instinct Radical Blonca shortly after.
Then I made the mistake of putting it all on a flame.
Super Blonca God, Super Blonca true final form, though.
Look how clean the water is now. Good job. Here's your thing. Now, how about you pick up some bottles for the road?
Alright, cool. That was easy peasy. Human skull question mark? What? I must have missed a skull somewhere.
Hey, Shang.
Means a lot to me in my business. You helping clean out the water supply?
I would like to know about the human skull with the question mark.
Shang? Why was there a skull in the water?
So maybe you weren't the first person I asked. Maybe the last guy found an unstable hand grenade.
Oh.
Once the filters do their job, it's all water under the bridge. Am I right? Anyway, need some water?
No.
You by yourself out here?
That's right. Been on my own since I was 8. I'm a fully independent man. Got my own place. Go to night classes. The whole shebang. Now, how about I get you a bottle of water?
This guy is industrious. He's hard working. Got Alexander Hamilton up in this bitch.
Don't need anything today.
Go ahead and waste my time then. Jeez.
I will stab you, Shay. Right in the face. I hope you know that.
It's fine. Don't feel a thing.
Yes, you only get Super Blonca God if 5 other Super Blancas touch you. Yep. That's exactly it.
Excuse me.
Gon Kai, Gon Dan. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. 10 years, 400 miles, and somehow we...
So now I understand him? I don't understand that. Put him here in his house, huh?
Blue, I don't like this.
He'll be fine.
Hey! I told you to bring him in through the basement! Shut up! They're headed this way now. Be ready!
Ah.
From a dollar a dance to a place in the spotlight. From the cold lab of a stranger to the hot lab of luxury. Edith Redding, a determined girl, climbed out of the seedy underpants of Chicago and into the nation's
what is taking so long? I don't know. Maybe you should go check it out.
You don't think I will?
Edith Redding had a secret.
Tired of sitting in the
city. All right, dude.
Kept hiding back.
Why the hell don't we just shoot him in the head the second they...
Who's it?
Hi. Nothing personal, kid. Anybody else? It's working out great for your friends.
I'll be over soon.
Because you're good. I'll try it. Try it that way.
Demo! What's up, dude? You're dead now.
All in one piece.
Ha ha ha! Where fame has a price. I need to take a sleep. With a pass riding in the back seat offering directions. Hammered down!
A movie about real people, real dreams, and one minute.
I know I can sleep somewhere here, right? Just gotta find it. Cap stash. Drug stash. There's also like a bed or something here too. Maybe.
What's that burning up the road? Did a wild
bolt action fire. Rifle for Piper. I gotta find. Oh, I have the legendary laser rifle for her too. Atomic V8. From this is gross.
And what makes the Corvega faster than
I forgot they were
dog.
Doing this.
Right. It's the fins.
Oh, I could have gone around from the bottom. Man, could have snuck up on him. I don't want to use a stim pack if Blonca can just take a nap and feel better, okay? I want to save.
Nothing if you're talking about the cars produced by our
save the time. Well, I mean, not time, but at least items.
It's a giant leap forward, delivered by a company.
Yeah, bold move healing directly in front of me as I was destroying them. Make like green paint. America. Blue and yellow paint.
America's number one producer of new
green paint, please. Done. I guess there's no place to sleep, huh? Kind of surprised by that. Usually they're like raiders, quote unquote, live somewhere. They have a bedroll. Not all the time, but enough time. Where is Blonca bedroll? We'll never know. Never know. Bingo, bango, bongle, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, false teeth, doorbells, landlords, I make it clear.
See the last one we tried to pull in with all the gates?
We'll do this.
Well, Becca pulled him into the front of the store, and everything seemed fine, right? He must have got spooked or something, because he suddenly starts throwing grenades everywhere.
What? What'd you guys do?
That's the thing. It turns out they weren't grenades at all. They were just rocks. He was making the sounds with his mouth. Pins being pulled, all 9 yards.
That's fucking nuts.
Did you guys hang him out?
No, we just stood there. We couldn't believe what we were seeing.
After he threw about a half a dozen rocks near the back of the store, he started making machine gun noises and backing toward the door. Once he got outside, it sounded like he pretended to get on a motorcycle, which of course didn't start right away. Then he took off toward the freeway at what sounded like full throttle, shifting gears and everything.
That's insane. How did someone like that survive out here at all?
I don't know. There's some lunatics out there, though.
That was amazing. Not close enough yet.
Whoa.
You are, though.
Don't you die on me!
Hey, man. Hope one day I'm cool enough to make sounds with my mouth and get recognized for it by fantastic raiders such as these. They're not very good at their job. They need to be a cut above, if you know what I'm saying. Oh, I know where we're at. Okay.
But I think I'll stay where I am. Civilization.
I think it's Fallout 3 that has the cannibal cult underground, right? So I'm like, oh my god, frame rate. Please help! Please help!
A reminder to all teenagers everywhere, keep off the grass. No, we're not talking about your neighbor's lawn. Although it's a good idea to stay off that as well. Your neighbor worked very hard to keep his property free and clear of children, and he shouldn't have to remind you to stay off it. But no, the grass we're talking about is far more lethal than Mr. Gunderson's empty threats to call the police. The grass known as cannabis, or reefer in some circles.
Reefer commercials, huh?
Hey, you were in the paper, right?
Nice.
You're 200 years old.
This is because reefer is a gateway drug. And behind that gate are more harmful substances like heroin, cocaine, and angel dust. By surviving your experience with grass,
you're back. You find that paint?
Yep, and some friends.
Wasn't easy, but I found some. Yeah.
Now that's damn fine news. Why don't you go ahead and paint the first stroke? Let's see how the shade matches up.
Oi. I did it.
Abbott.
That's a good shade of green.
So one bucket's gonna do that entire wall, huh? Dude, dude. No worries, Garrison. Welcome back for that 33 months in a row!
Happy to help. It's been an honor.
Has it? Aw, there's Lego head. Whenever it rains, though, dude.
There's your payment. And a little bonus for getting the right shade of green. Don't do anything with it I wouldn't do.
I'm glad we did this. The wall is important to a lot of people here, Blue.
Well, you know, I am that fantastic.
I don't take requests. It's like letting someone else rip your damn clothes.
Yo, fact, dude. I understand that completely. Is that guy still here? Do I have to listen to the radio?
You have got to be kidding me. 10 years, 400 miles.
So I understand it when I hear the radio.
End up in the Commonwealth.
Hey there.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me. 10 years, 400 miles, and somehow we both end up in the Commonwealth.
I want him to give me his other dialogues that when I'm not... Weird, dude. Hey, Pipper.
Perfection for sale.
So I'm going to talk to Valentine and start doing that quest if I wanted to. Your freedom trail... We've got a little... I just kind of want to get out of the city. Being in the city has just been, like, awful. It's been so bad. You know what? I'm going to do that. I'm going to head to the flight over here and explore in not city place for a while. But how are you, Garrison? Hope you're well, man. Alternatively, I could try to find Swan. Oh, they're alive! I did not think they'd be alive.
Hey,
Aw, quit your running. Have I recently... Every time you hear the reefer ad, you want reefer that much more. It's an endless cycle of wanting reefer. Irresponsible. Lake Quanapowit. Maybe it's Quanapowit? Unsure. Gotcha. Oh, Meyer lurks. Think I will use.
What a waste.
Dude, such revenge on these Meyer lurks. Can't survive the bleed, yo. Goes right through your defenses. Black love life, more like dead love life. Goodbye. For a night on the town, but it's important to remember that when the night is done, many cosmetics leave traces of oil and dirt that can clog pores and leave your skin. When that handsome gentleman nice screw rod. You up the next morning. That's why Mary May's new line of cosmetics adds trace amounts of
Mary May's
to
help
ensure your face is completely dirt free. Using a standard Geiger counter, you can detect I dirt scuba diving are still on your face and remove them before they cause problems down the line. Bye, dude. And men of all types Blue Warner found them and they know way to keep your face clean and beautiful is very bad. Come on, come here. He'll die. Ooh, baby! Blonca, so stabby! Oh, I gotta heal real bad. Ugh. Pop one of these. Oh no! Guy was mid anime. Was I dead in my menu at that point then? It's like, I don't think any time passed. I must have been. Oh. Oh, back here. Rip. I'm still happy to get revenge on the Meyer lurks.
What the hell was that? Blue word.
Alright, here's what we're gonna do then real quick. We're gonna go ahead and make sure we get rid of the reds. And then do an actual full heal.
You're not alone.
Random raiders I spawned in. Oh, a lot of raiders, huh? Miss Rosa? Confused? Miss Parker? Are these people from the plane, maybe?
You're still alive? Christ.
Jesus Christ, these guys suck. I want to say these are guys from the plane. I have not fought these guys before. Alright. Should be dead. You're dead. Where's the legendary guy at? Hey, man.
Hell yeah.
Poisoned, huh? Aw, dude. More dots.
Hey.
What you got for me?
So needs 0.38 ammo, huh? Maybe she'll just use it. But I can give him ammo if I need to. And yes, that person's name was in fact Donghue. You want to fight about it?
And now a message from our sponsors.
Better than dong don't, right? Because I want a dong. I want a dong so bad. How do I? Oh, here we go. Is that Piper in there? Oh, it was Doggo. But it's me, Doggo! Brain fungus? It might be silver. I chalk most things I don't know up to it being legends from the Commonwealth. You know? Just seems like a safe bet. Isn't there a place to sleep up here? Answer no. That sucks.
From Bristol to Beantown, this is Atomic Radio.
I agree. There's some really enormous bathrooms.
Honey, do you mind setting the table?
Sure, but we need to talk.
I could have sworn there was something here, but I guess I was mistaken.
Oh dear.
Like a little something to sleep in, but
I got laid off.
Oh well.
Oh no.
Caps.
Terrible. Did you at least get a severance?
Not a dime.
Well, chin up. It's not the end of the world. I'm sure you'll be back on your feet in no time.
God, I'm so, like, squishy and weak. I'm not used to it.
The word's gotten around town. No one's gonna.
I'm used to being, like,
now.
The biggest, beefiest boy on the planet.
Life insurance policy.
Oh, hello.
But it's something.
A few hundred dollars isn't gonna be enough. One of us has to die, and lately, I'm thinking it wouldn't be such a bad idea.
Do I want to deal with General Atomics? Sure, why not?
I wasn't talking about me.
Okay, are they bad right away?
Welcome to the General Atomics Gallery.
Oh, we're good.
You must be our new supervisor.
Yes.
Yes. That's right.
Supervisor. Block of well, no plenty about robot man.
Welcome you to your new assignment. Once you've had a chance to get settled.
Blonca to not have penis.
His office is located in the statue.
Does Metal Man have penis?
The gallery is
Blocker does have that!
But staff and employees are permitted on the grounds, of course. If you have any questions, I'd be happy to assist you.
Nice, Marine.
That's all.
No! Enjoy your I figure things out. I don't need help. I go up.
You realize why we're here, don't you? First your wife goes... And the
don't have a kid. Blocka know now how it happened. So, Sean just show up one year. Sean's adopted.
But you took out a life insurance policy on both your wife and the editor.
Hold it right there.
According to our records,
I've been monitoring your approach. Impressive.
He was old.
Very impressive.
He didn't take a G.
For a low-life criminal!
What? Well, the mafia wasn't accepting applications, but I do my best.
That's just what a commie spy.
No, Fluffy. I have not gotten that weapon yet.
Just what are you up to? Who are you working for? I want answers! Wait, the grand reopening? Are you grand reopening supervisor 18 Alpha? You're late.
Unsure.
Something like that.
Manual authorization of the grand reopening requires authentication, so I'm going to need to see your ID, sir.
Wait, manual activation? Is there any other kind?
Irrelevant. Now awaiting manual activation. Please present your employee ID.
Here.
Scanning. Deception detected.
It'd be really funny if it worked. Hi, buddy. Well, I'm getting... Guys, she used the fat man. Maybe? Oh no, her car exploded. That's a bit different. I thought she was the fat man. Well then. Health? Oh, you say I need health? I couldn't tell. Thank you for your very astute observation. It was definitely helpful. And definitely not obvious in any way, shape, or form. Nope. Needed that tasty assist, yo. Oh my god. I'm gonna die.
Nope.
Close it up. Can't see anything. Hi, Danny. I think I'm gonna die, guys. There it is. Well, I might just have to jump down. I can't shoot him. Can't recall if there's actually a quest to get this done or not.
Welcome to the General Atomics Gallery.
Yes. That's right.
Splendid. Well, what begun if you have...
What is this place?
I am Blonca, no need assistance.
That's all.
Very well.
Oh, whoops. I was just mashing! Well. This is happening now. Yeah, I can grab an idea in there. I was just mashing.
Welcome to the General Atomics Galleria. You must...
Yep. Yes.
Well, watch. The Galleria is... If you have any questions...
Nope, I do not.
Well.
All right.
Can you get in front of this? Take on the chat.